So Tasha, how do you determine what kind of repairs are actually needed on a street?
So there are various factors that we consider. Mm-hmm. First is the PCI, what is the condition of the road as it was last rated. And then we look at the condition of the road in real time. Mm-hmm. So if the road is in good condition, we perform a specific category of repairs. If the road is in fair condition, there's another category of repairs. And if it's in poor condition, yet another category that we can apply. Cracks and the type of distress also impacts the type of treatment you will see, even within the good to fair category.